Hi, I'm Mark from Alert Labs. In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to read a water meter to detect a leak. Let's start by looking at the parts of a water meter. This is the odometer, and it tells you how much water you've consumed. This water meter measures water consumption in cubic meters. This is the low flow indicator, and this is the sweep hand, which gives you a more accurate reading of water consumption. A point about the low flow indicator: if it's spinning, after you've turned off your faucets, the toilet, and any other plumbing fixture or appliance in the property that uses water, it's very likely that you have a leak. We actually have a video about how to fix running toilets at alertlabs.com. Now that you understand the basic parts of a water meter, let's learn how to read one to detect a leak. To use your water meter to detect a leak, the first thing you need to do is write down the number indicated on your water meter. Here you can see that it's 381.33. So before you go to bed, write that number down. And then, the first thing in the morning, you check the water meter again. If the number has increased, you know that there's been unintentional water use over the night. By the way, this is the low flow indicator on this water meter, just to give you an idea of what they look like. So now we're going to go to one day ahead to see if this number's changed. It's the next day. I'm wearing a new shirt. All right, so as you can see on the water meter here, the number has actually gone up. It's 382.1. So definitely over the night, there's been unintentional water use. Now, finding out where that water use is coming from can be difficult. So we prepared other videos that you can check out too at alertlabs.com.